The Virginia Department of Transportation, VDOT, in its commitment to improving safety and mobility for all road users in Virginia, presents innovative intersections and interchanges. The Displaced Left Turn, or DLT, is one type of innovative intersection. A DLT is made up of one main intersection and two left turn crossovers. DLTs can be designed with left turn crossovers on only the major street, as shown here, or on both the major street and side street. In advance of the main intersection, left turn vehicles use the crossovers to cross to the other side of the road, which allows left turns and opposing through movements to move simultaneously through the main intersection. DLTs are designed to accommodate all roadway users, including larger vehicles such as school buses, emergency vehicles, and trucks, as well as pedestrians and cyclists. Let's take a closer look at how a DLT works for motorists when only the major street has the crossovers. On the side street, motorists turn left, continue straight, and turn right, just like at a conventional intersection. From the major street, motorists continue straight and turn right at the main intersection, like at a conventional intersection. To turn left, motorists cross to the opposite side of the street at a signalized crossover and then proceed to the main intersection to complete the left turn. Pedestrians and cyclists can also navigate a DLT. Pedestrians use marked crosswalks to safely cross the intersections. Cyclists have the choice to either navigate the intersections using crosswalks and pedestrian paths, or if they're more comfortable, cyclists can follow the same paths as vehicles. There are several benefits of a DLT design, such as improved safety. DLTs reduce and spread out the number of points where vehicles cross paths, which decreases the potential for crashes. Increased efficiency. At a DLT, left turns and opposing through movements can move at the same time through the main intersection. This means a DLT operates with fewer traffic signal phases and less delay. Better synchronization. At a DLT, the main intersection and crossover traffic signals are synchronized, which allows through traffic to spend less time stopped and improves corridor travel times. To improve safety and efficiency on Virginia roads, VDOT works with local jurisdictions to find the right intersection type for a location and tailors the design to its specific needs. To learn more about DLTs and other innovative intersection designs, visit VDOT's website at www.virginiadot.org/innovative-intersections.